At 9:15, thanks for being with us on Live at 9. LeMoyne-Owen College will hold its second President's Gala in November.
That it will. Dr. Andrea Miller and Adrienne Bailey are here to talk about why this year's event is so special. Ladies, welcome.
Glad to have you
both here this morning.
Thank you.
Doctor, let's start with you. This is truly a gala or a party with a purpose, but in a whole different way, is it not?
Absolutely. It's an opportunity for us to raise money for our students, scholarships and financial aid, and also an opportunity for us to honor our donors and make some special presentations, the Beacon of Hope Awards.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. An important anniversary for the school.
Absolutely. The merger of LeMoyne and Owen Colleges. Yeah, 1968, about 50 years.
A lot of history
Give
there for
us
sure.
An idea of the number of students, not an exact number, but just the impact on the whole community, because there are parts of Memphis who've never been on campus, for instance, or
Absolutely.
Never known anyone who attended.
Absolutely.
How much of an impact has it had?
I think a tremendous impact, because we serve a very special population of students who really need a small environment that we provide.
And never have known anyone who went to college.
Absolutely. They typically are first-generation students, and so they love that we're small and that we give them a lot of nurturing that they may not get elsewhere. So we think it's a very special place for students to be.
Adrienne, anyone who knows you, you are always working on some major project. Why get involved in this project and the work of historically black colleges, especially LeMoyne-Owen?
The relevance. LeMoyne-Owen is very relevant to our community. And Dr. Miller asked me, and
you couldn't say no.
Since I have a little time on my hands, you know.
She heard you retired, and she's like, yeah.
Exactly. So I jumped right in, and it's been a lot of fun. The committee that's putting this together, I've had the opportunity to work with some of the people that I've known for years but never worked with, and I think it is the most exciting committee, and we've been working very, very hard for several months.
And so, what's the mindset, Adrienne, of some of those folks on the committee, especially as we indicated earlier, the bigger picture here, the entire community seeing the importance of this historic school?
Yes, and everyone, the volunteers, some are alums, which is important, and they're very passionate about.
Well, they have a sense of a history.
Yes. Then you have others like me. This has been a learning experience for me to learn more about LeMoyne-Owen College, even though my husband grew up right around the corner from LeMoyne.
Dearmy Bailey, the great judge.
That whole neighborhood and that whole area is so historic. I wanted to give something back, and of course, I'm having fun doing it, because we're going to have quite a wing-dang do.
Because you get to have a party. So tease us a little bit. You don't want to give away the whole enchilada, but there's still some tickets.
Yes.
Sell it. What are,
well,
what's going to
we're going to have the LeMoyne-Owen College to perform, and they
are
outstanding.
Dynamic.
The Gary Goins Band.
Oh, Gary's been alive at 9 a million times.
Hey.
Excellent musician.
Yeah, we're going to do some dancing. We're going to have live magicians there going through the crowd, doing some magic tricks. So it's going to be very exciting.
Awesome.
Yes.
Doctor, there seems to be a pride factor. When I was watching you listen to Adrienne, what's that like, though, to see the evolution that continues at LeMoyne-Owen?
It's a great feeling, because I'm a graduate of LeMoyne-Owen, and so it's particularly wonderful for me. It's just awesome. I don't know that there are words that can describe what it's like. It's hard for me to describe what it's like, but it's a unique kind of thing just to watch. And we are growing and changing, and I think we're going to be much better in about 5 more years.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And it's a great party, and it's a great cause, because if all boats rise, so how do we get tickets?
Well, you can.
What's the easiest way?
Go to the website? Yeah, you can go to our website. You can also contact the college.
Okay.
And I don't know if there are other ways.
Well, we have the information right there on the screen.
Yes.
That's an easy way.
There's
when reach
and
out for
where.
Sure.
You do not want to miss it.
Thank you, ladies, very much.
Yeah, you're
Glad
welcome.
To have you here.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having us.
Our pleasure.
Yes.